Maricopa County Sheriff's deputies are investigating a deadly crash that left five people dead over the weekend. Deputies say two sedans got into a head-on collision near the Sun Lakes area. Four people were inside one of the vehicles. Four people died on scene, and the fifth person who was transported to the hospital also died. And deputies say speed and alcohol may have been factors in that crash.